Good enough for me and my boy Mackie.